I've got half an hour to kill, so my mum and dad are still shopping. So I'll have a trundle round and have a ride down my old street. These are old streets I grew up on. Used to be a local pub round corner here at Birch Tree. This is my old street. Spent many a happy day down here. Well, the garages are still there. And Danger Box. We used to call that Danger Box. That playground's changed a hell of a lot. Right, where all them houses used to be, that were all Ruddock's farm and fields and everything. Used to be a big tree there, massive tree, and we had a swing on it from farm fence. These garages, we used to play on those when we were little, race up and down them. We used to put mattresses on the floor, just down here. We used to run and jump off end, go as far as we can. So you could jump furthest onto the mattresses. Used to be a playground here. We had the rainbow, like a big ladder, rocket, wooden stumps, upside down bars. They're all names we had them for kids. Yeah, this is my old street. And that end house there, which shed, 54 Navan Chase. That's where I got brought up. Born and bred. But none of this estate were here. It were all woodland and fields. That's a shame. But that's progress for you. Used to be a tap on the end of these garages, and in winter we'd put tap on, like a communal tap thing, and we'd freeze all this bottom half and turn it into a big ice rink. Memories, memories, memories. Ah, dear. Yep. It's no more on the edge of countryside. Now it's in the middle of a big bloody estate. It's a shame. Used to be a load of garages there. That's old Pender's Ware Shops. Well, not Pender's Ware Shop, Pender's Shops. Yeah, I used to run all the way down here from where we lived. And I used to get paid a 10p bag of sweets. Which in them days you actually got a lot of sweets for 10p. It was a right bag full. This is what we used to call red holes. Yeah, that over there up left, that's Red Halls. Just up there, there's Red Halls Garden Centre. I think it's down this road. Yeah. School there is what used to be called Winmore D. I remember them building that when I was a little kid. In fact, I remember them building all this estate. Right, I'll loiter here for a bit and wait for them getting back if they're not already back. Right, once again, see you in a bit.